Hello guys, welcome back to Watch Dogs Hotspot. It's the big finale of Act 2, I think.
Security's gonna
Let me check out. Progression, Act 2. Oh, it's not. Still four more missions.
Just find a rack, scan his dog tags, make a clean getaway. Sounds easy enough. Something tells me it's not gonna go down that way.
Yeah, this is very risky for Aiden.
Sorry, Mr. Crispin. We need your weapon.
Wouldn't want to be rude. Not a scratch.
Mr. Quinn said you like to see the raw merchandise.
I'd like to know what I'm paying for.
Aiden got into the character very well, I gotta say.
I asked for my merchandise to be delivered here. Where can I find Poppy?
Mr. Quinn got your request. Don't worry. She's here. I have to tell you Mr. Quinn's rules, though. All payments must be made in cash or through a secured account. If you want to sample any of the girls before they open the bidding, you gotta pay a small fee. Premium girls are off limits. You don't want to lower the value if you get it.
Yeah, I get you.
Make sure it's a quiet night or we aren't gonna be able to keep the other boys from shutting you down.
Our clients are low-key.
So this is about the girls.
Yeah. Why are the payment already? Quinn is close to gang.
Intrude?
Never mind.
Let's see what I can do here. What I can find out actually by intruding. Romanian immigrant. Oh god. What's this guy doing? Oh, it's just a porno shoot. Nothing interesting. What happened in there? Why are there mannequins all around? I mean, what the fuck are you gonna do with a mannequin?
This is Mr. Crispin. We're taking him to meet Mr. Quinn.
They won't bring all the merchandise on stage at once. So my schedule is a private show. Each one of them has been tagged with a number. Keeps things efficient. A few guests prefer to watch the monitor. I was told you want to see the stage.
How else can I get a full appreciation of what you guys do?
I would love to keep the camera zoomed on that, but
step
I can't,
aside.
Guys.
Mr.
YouTube
Quinn's
regulations,
Mr. Quinn
they're
is
very
up there
strict
with that
and stupid about stuff like this.
Do another pass.
It's just annoying as fuck.
Final call.
Can't do this, you can't do that. They put up so much regulations. This year it's driving me nuts. You can't do shit anymore.
No, all clear around
the boss. Some of Quinn's guys got popped. Something ain't right. He wants to double check all IDs on everybody that comes in. Triple check the maps.
Interesting. A girl wants a girl. You gotta love that.
All due respect, it's your man going missing. Shit all risk now. Extra security ain't enough. We should have canceled.
The risk?
Open
you're allowing yourself to be seen as weak.
Another
relax. Do what you have to do. Don't make a circus.
Still open.
My men are stretched.
Your men are expendable, Mr. Orang.
Final
business
call
must proceed. In the meantime...
Final call.
Find out who killed my man.
Sold.
That's all.
Moving on to the next item on your tablets.
Mr. Crispin.
Scan!
Of course.
Our guest has arrived.
Mr. Quinn, unfortunately I can't stay.
Any other bids, gentlemen?
Enjoying our little pageant?
which one? The one down there, up here?
Oh, my associate, Mr. Iraq. He's a loyal soldier. But he is young. What do you see when you look down?
Well, I see.
Meeting has opened.
Someone flexing his power.
We have
Mr. Iraq sees it as an auction. He sees the war. Experience has taught me not to be manipulated.
Open to raise.
Not to back down.
Final call on this bid.
I don't detect the accent, Mr. Crisman.
Sold. Moving on to the next item on your tablets.
Life has taught me a great many things to get me where I am.
Bidding has opened.
And luck had nothing to do with any of it.
Bid was raised. Any other bids, gentlemen?
Mr. Crispin.
Final call on this bid.
They don't trust you.
I know, we're leaving.
Final call.
Come here.
Sold.
Closer. A tattoo.
Moving on to the next item.
It's a tracking device beneath the skin. It's also very efficient for business.
I can scramble its signal.
Bidding has opened.
That's it?
Yeah.
We have an opening bid. Next up, that is
so we gotta escape unseen. Not as easy as it sounds.
To get out of here now. Through the basement.
Come with me.
No, I won't leave my friends.
Okay.
We have an opening.
I'll send help.
Fucking hell. I'm now in a bit of a pickle. I'm inside the hornet's nest, and everybody knows I'm not the hornet.
Alright, gotta get out of here fast.
Nice. One down. A bitch. So I'm now in sewers of some kind. I don't have any weapons. Let's see if I can get unseen out of this bloody shithole. Nice. Two guys down.
I'll try the back.
Easily. Here we go, unarmed against the whole world. See how imaginative I can be. This is pointing that I need to go up. Up where?
Watch your way.
Nice.
Restock my weapons. Everyone's out to kill me now.
Here we go, bitches. Skip the area. Spec Ops Goblin in my hand and I feel already much, much better. Whoa, what the hell is going on? Who's that kamikaze guy? Nice. Oh shit. That was a pretty goddamn epic explosion. Biometric rifle. No more stealth shit. Whoa! MP5. Well, I've unlocked a new weapon. Legendary special ops weapon. No point in doing it stealthily anymore. Every time you use an explosive on others or somewhere in the vicinity of other enemies, the others will stumble because, you know, explosion does create an impact, even though if it does not kill you. So it's good because they will be out of their cover and you'll be able to take them out easily. They will stumble. More epic explosions. Tommy gun, bitches. Dance for me. These veterans are pain in the ass. Nice. Okay, now there will be an enforcer there. I need to prepare my hacking device.
Don't do it, especially when you see nothing like it.
Oh shit! Explode. Nice. Enforcer kill. Awesome. Whoa, what's that? Nice, heavy weapon. New thing. Always like to acquire new weapons. Maybe I'll have a chance to test it now. Oh yes, I will. Holy shit.
I can fuck this guy up.
What the fuck? Where is this guy?
Oh.
Let's see if I have proximity EDs. Yes, I do. No, 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 not here, you idiot.
Find that bitch, go!
This weapon is amazing in online matches. Actually, the best loadout, I'd say. Peekaboo, come on. That guy is dead. Proximity ID will go off. What? He's not dead. What the fuck? Top flare in fighting games tournament. Well, I didn't help you out survive this encounter.
Where the fuck you go?
I'll check that.
Yo, find that bitch.
So far it's okay. Enforcer, fuck me.
Eyes open, shit's getting real.
Come on, die, finally.
Bitch is about to get one. Go ahead, I got you all covered from here.
If you're missing, get the hell out here.
There he you go. Whoa. Fuck, reinforcements have been called. That sucks a bit. I'll figure something out. Oh shit, why the hell am I laughing? There's the exit. Oh shit! That was too fucking close. They almost got me. Due to the environmental explosion. Sex headache. Well, the old man arm, basically. I don't know a guy who doesn't like sex. And wouldn't fuck everything that he thinks looks okay. At least. Look at his pro tactic. Circling around my enemies in an elevated position. There we go. And he blows up. Awesome. Oh fuck! I should have an enforcer takedown skill. Yup. Nice. Escape the area. Wow, cool looking car.
Emergency.
There's a big shootout going on at the Barrows and Brandon docks.
All units, we have a report of shots fired at the Barrows.
Police will now
docks.
Come and disrupt the auction. Awesome.
Good. Cops will find those girls and get them someplace safe. As for those bidders, when he slipped past the bus, they'll end up on my plate eventually.
The vigilante Aiden Pierce. Risky bit is finished. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. And I'm going to see you in one of the next parts. Cheers. Enjoy.
I'll keep an eye out for these guys and running through the profiler. Then I can expose them for what they've done here. Shh.